house, you feel me? Whether she knew it or not, our first caller was essentially saying that Obama was blowing it with his gay support because he's out there trying to get all his money and he's lagging behind, she believes. So, but she didn't want to. Anyway, it's as far as Chick-fil-A goes and Rahm Emanuel and the Boston mayor, folks, that's just who they are. Let me explain what I mean by that. We get back. First hour is already gone. Don't go away.